fading in.
It's fading in now, buddy. We're getting ready to go out back up for our second day, right?
Right. And it is a beautiful day out.
Sure is.
And here we have the stuff we're going to be working with.
Uh-huh.
Right in here.
I see all the necessary tools, radio, coolers, wires, vacuum.
And then...
we're taking the Lincoln today, aren't we? We're not taking the work car.
That's right. Let's show our viewers the lake car. Circle our working car.
Yep. We're waiting for Uncle Art to come out now. And we're going to take off. And if that isn't a cue, I don't know what is.
Uncle Art's on video!
Everything come out okay?
Where's Ann?
Isn't that coming?
I don't know where she is.
I know, but I mean, I didn't even see her. Oh, there she is. I'll be back in a minute.
Uncle Art, should I shut this?
What do you think?
I think we got it all.
I'll shut it.
Okay, snap and cut. All aboard.
On the air here, guys.
Hey, Matthew, how'd you like to take a real joyride?
Okay, I want to go up in space.
We're going to take a ride into space.
Okay.
Okay, get ready to go.
All right, we're
going to
accelerate. We're going to go up.
Straight ahead. Okay,
you're leveling off now. Okay. We're at an altitude of probably about 20,000 feet now.
Okay, hang on to your seat.
Okay.
Got your seat belt on?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
We're going to do a loop to loop. Ready?
Here, I'm ready.
We're heading down for the loop. All right. All right, you're upside down now.
Oh no, I'm going to lose my teeth.
Okay. All right, you're leveling off. You're going back up. Okay, you've leveled off. Yeah, you're at your 10,000 feet mark again.
Take a breather.
All right, now let's come in for a landing. We're heading down. Okay, heading straight down. Now we're sliding in for the landing. Okay. Okay, now hit the brakes, because now we're still going. Okay.